want your shirt, they want to be you.
No.
They want to be you. They know you weren't to be you. You got one more, David?
Actually, to be on the basketball team, because like, I don't know, you make new friends and you create a family with them, and it's just great. They have your back, you know.
So my first year, it was fun. I got yelled at a lot. It made me better.
It's fun to be on the basketball team, but you gotta understand the concepts of what you gotta do and how you gotta play. Like, you gotta understand the presses and how to shoot and do layups and free throws.
My last 2 years playing basketball for Robinswood, it was fun because, you know, met a lot of friends. You know, it's cool. You know, Leah, stupid stuff, and Brittany, they all cool.
Basketball is great. Yeah, I come to Robinswood, I should play basketball. Just put your mindset to school. I've been here for 3 years. I've worked for the school for 3 years. I survived those 3 years.
It was hard trying to understand the plays and game position, but now it's a better understanding. I got a better understanding.
This is a great year. I was kind of scared, but then I improved over my years. I know it's a big difference, seventh grade year, and I know eighth grade year, I had to make a big difference. I had to make sure that everybody is on their roll, doing good, not doing bad in school, go to class and all that.
Thank you, Coach Wade, because he taught me a lot of things about basketball and how to handle things. I appreciate everything you've done for me, and I love you as a coach.
No flex. You be making one of crossing times. And I love you so much. I love
you. He's a great coach. Even though he's hard on us, he's trying to make us get better. And I love him for that.
Don't eat junk food, do everything that you can while you're running. Run through the line, do not walk. We've been on this track team for 3 years with the captains and her sister. We expect you to hold your own while we're gone, because we'll be in high school next year, so we can continue our winning streak at RMS.